The Senate voted to build a 700-mile fence across the border with Mexico. Couple of problems with the 700-mile fence. The first problem is the border with Mexico is 1,900 miles long. Now, I'm not an expert on immigration, but I would surmise that people fleeing abject poverty will go around the fence. And when you look at how hard these people work, are they not on a certain level modern day pilgrims? Think about this, sneaking into a country to work. That's incredible. That's like somebody breaking into your house to clean it.